Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk to you about fashion fix. What it is, why it's so important, how you get into it, all of that, no particular order. And the reason I was motivated to do this is I have been watching the lives from Summit, from our top leaders in the company, and it seems like one thing they all definitely agree on, other than the fact that you have to stay consistent and you have to have inventory, is that fashion fix is a game changer for your business. So I want to make sure everyone really has a firm grasp on what fashion fix is. Without further ado, let me just go into it. So basically, fashion fix is a program for paparazzi consultants, so that way we have access to pieces that not everyone does. It's like exclusives for us for a few weeks. So the way that it works is on the 20th of each month, they will debit your account, whether that be your credit card or your checking account, however you set it up. You set that up when you enroll, and they do that on the 20th. Within 3 to 5 business days, they will mail you a box of 25 exclusive pieces. Now, those will be consisting of 5 four-piece matching sets. So 5 sets of 4 items that are matched up perfectly that you could sell as a set for $20. And on top of that, you're gonna get 5 exclusive pieces. So just wonderful, beautiful, amazing pieces that you could either use as conversation starters, you can use them in giveaways, you can make wall drops, and go ahead and gain interest. Because coming up within a week, on the 5th of the following month, they're going to open that up for you to begin purchasing those items that they have already sent you. But that time frame on the 5th, that is only opened up for people that are enrolled in Fashion Fix. So not all consultants can buy it. So if you ever watch someone's live and you wonder, where did they get that piece from? I haven't seen that. That was never in you. That is because they are probably enrolled in Fashion Fix and they're getting items that you can't get because you have not called customer service yet and told them to put you on the waiting list. So get on that waiting list, because for about 2 or 3 weeks, you're going to be able to order things that other people cannot order. Then at the end of the month, that's when they're going to open it up for all consultants to be privy to those 25 pieces. But by that time, just like with everything else in paparazzi, some things, once they sold out, they're gone. So you may never see it. And if you wonder about, you know, where are people finding this, if you go into your back office or when you go to shop and you click on that tab that says Fashion Fix, sometimes there's only 1 piece left or 2 pieces left. But if you are enrolled, you're for sure going to get 1 of everything, but you can order multiples of any of them starting on the 5th of each month. So that's kind of it in a nutshell of what the benefit is, what the package is itself. But the way that you get into it is you call the 1-800 number. You cannot just request it through email. And I know that right now it's kind of hard to get through on that customer service line, but it is completely worth it. Go ahead. I live on Eastern time zone, so 11 o'clock my time. If you're in Mountain, 11 o'clock, call first thing on whatever the next business day is. I'm doing this on a weekend, so if you're watching this now, go ahead Monday morning. Sorry, I'm joking. Go ahead Monday morning and get enrolled. The waiting list right now, as of May 2018, is 2 to 3 months. Whenever you call, make sure that you know your consultant's ID and make sure that you have a credit card or your check card handy. Sorry. So you can give them that information. They will send you a courtesy email. You won't be charged anything right away. They'll give you a courtesy email whenever you finally make it off the waiting list and you get into Fashion Fix. And then I need something to drink. Oh Lord, hold on. Much better. Yeah, so you get a courtesy email whenever they finally have put you into the program, and you can cancel at any time. So you're not paying. I was under the impression that you were paying this fee to be in it, but really you're paying for your pieces. Now, I think it's so important. Not only, well, for one, you want to be able to tell your customers that you're giving them something that not everyone in this company can give them. You want to be able to get your hands on those amazing pieces. And then number three, hold on, I'm going to have to drink again. I will probably make this video again one day. But right now I'm in too much of a time crunch to keep retrying the video just because I have a coughing fit. Okay, so for three, if you are the type of person that may forget to order, or your life gets super hectic at times, or sometimes maybe you're not someone that's doing this, you know, because you want it to be your full-on career, you're just doing it for a little extra money, and so you don't always think about ordering. This guarantees that you will stay active all the time. And if you have a downline, it is 100% conducive to a great business to stay active, so that way you're getting paid commissions. Because what is the point in building a team below you if you're not even going to be active to draw those commissions? So this guarantees that you stay active, because there are 50 PV attached to Fashion Fix. So girls, get on this. It's not a lot of money. It gives you exclusive access to pieces. It makes sure that you stay active, and it gives you the ability to start purchasing nice products before other consultants can buy them. And we all know how it feels when you wait for new to drop and you're checking out and your cart starts just falling off before you even finish checking out. It super stinks, but we all have to deal with it. But this is one way to stay ahead of the game, build your business, and it's just, I think it's a no-brainer. So if you want to get on board, let me know that you have. If you're in someone else's downline, let your upline know. If you're thinking about getting into the company, just get back with the person who told you about these videos. I'll do more training videos soon. I've got to run. I think I'm putting this on YouTube. So like this channel, subscribe, all that stuff, and more training videos will come out. And I'll get better at actually looking here and not at myself. Bye, guys.